How you doing, sir?
All right. How you doing?
Okay, man. Right. I'm doing great. I'm cruising the coast.
Cruising the coast.
Hanging out with you.
Exactly. Exactly.
And another one of those car owners that is, I don't know, I want to call the 442 owners precise. They know what they want.
Exactly.
Beautiful cars. Well-preserved. This one is.
Thank you.
Man, what's your name?
Will Spates.
Hey, Will. Where are you from, buddy?
I'm from Gulfport, Mississippi.
Okay.
Retired Air Force. Been here about 13 years.
All right. You're kind of a local around here.
Yeah, exactly.
You know the scene better than we do.
Really, really.
Maybe we can get this guy to show us around Ocean Springs and Gulfport. Find some more. Yes, yeah. I love the setting here in the town here.
Exactly.
It's a wonderful setting.
Really.
Great for video, I got to say. What year is your Cutlass, man?
It's a 72 Cutlass 442 W30.
Okay.
Exactly.
Nice. The gold, factory gold color,
Saturn
maybe?
Saturn gold, factory, base coat, clear coat.
Okay.
Exactly. Everything is muscle, 500 horsepower, 455,
wow.
Big block.
All right.
Exactly.
Man, you don't ever use all that horsepower,
do you? No, this is a cruiser.
Just a cruiser, he says. All right. Hey, man. We've all heard spills about the red inner fender wells on these cars, right? What's yours, man? What's the take on the red inner fender wells?
Exactly. That's a distinction with the W30.
Yes.
And your special order.
Uh-huh.
Basically, the camshaft, the ram air, all that was included to make the W30.
Cool.
This is about 150 horsepower more than the W30.
Yes.
Exactly. But that definitely identifies the W30.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful white bench seat, period correct, factory stuff. That steering wheel's factory too,
factory
isn't it?
Factory also.
Cool.
Definitely. Got the 442 on the dashboard, on the glove box.
All right. Nice and clean. Wow, looks brand new in there, man. You had to replace the carpet and stuff,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, definitely. Everything been refurbished. Definitely. Restored.
Very clean. Oh, I'm looking at the Cruising the Coast little medallions you got all the way across the dash. You've done this event before, right?
Exactly. This is our seventh year.
Seventh year.
Exactly.
Yeah.
7 year on the restore.
A lot of fun, right?
It is. It's a blast.
Man.
Hot this year, but, you know, it's still a blast.
Well, matter of fact, every time we come, it's kind of hot.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, even if it's in October, we're still hot.
Yeah. Exactly.
But anyways, it's a lot of fun. Lots of wonderful people roaming the streets. We're going to go find you another vehicle to look at.
All
Thanks,
right.
buddy.
Great,
appreciate
man.
You showing
I
your ride.
You guys.
We'll be right back.